Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too.
Oh my god!
No, no! Shut it down now!
Hold on!
Can't this thing move faster?
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god!
Hey everybody, welcome back. One Eye Sniper here, and we're this is a let's play for Fallout 4. I kind of screwed up my intro there. Anyways, this is the character I've made. I'm not that good with character creation. Usually, I'm not that creative. But here we go. I went with the Mephistopheles mustache, and we got some bruises going on because the wasteland's a hard place. All right, so that's confirmed, and we are ready to exit the vault. For those of you that missed episode 1, I guess I can show you. This is the starting stats I went with here. I didn't modify those at all, so let's get out of here.
Enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
Since those who reserved spots in Vault 111 had no idea they would be cryogenically frozen. In fact, almost every vault was actually a secret social experiment conducted by Vault Tech. That was nice of them. All right, here we are, the wasteland of Boston. Can't believe if I got that wrong, I apologize. Pretty sure that's where we're at. All right, so now we need to head home. Do a little bit of exploring around here. Yeah, so normally I think there would have been what am I trying to say? Stim pack in there. There we go. There's not, so it looks like it may have affected what shows up in boxes as well. But we did get, I think it was antiseptic. I'm not going to collect too much right off the get-go, because we're not going to be able to drop it off for a little while, I don't think. So I'm going to take some cram, just in case it's harder getting food than I remember. Business guidebook? Don't know that I've ever picked that up before. Oh, it's nothing. All right. Hold on to it for now. All right, so what are we doing on ammo here? We got 50 rounds. Also, the mod does also change the price of everything. It raises it, so caps are a little harder to come by. And they're more valuable. I don't think they're more harder to come by. They're just things are more expensive. I really wish we could have the radio on. Just because it would give some interesting things to talk about. And Fallout is going to have some dead space in there that I've not completely confident in my ability to fill, but we'll do our best. Well, Sanctuary has seen better days. Codsworth, you made it.
As I live and breathe! Oh, it
it's really you.
My God, they did it. Those bastards really did it. Everything's dead.
Everything's dead? Ah, yes, the garden. The posies have been problematic, I admit. Ah, if only the missus were here to help. Where is she, by the by?
She's dead. Dead.
They came into the vault.
Maybe you saw them, armed, wearing strange outfits.
Only Miss Rose's boy running around in his Halloween costume more than a week early. I swear, the nerve of that woman leaving her brat unsupervised. Ha ha, not like this family, sir. You and the missus have always been such a responsible couple. Oh, where is she, by the by?
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
He's gone. God damn it. Someone took him. Someone stole my son.
It's worse than I thought. Mm-hmm. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years? What? Are you...
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little, for the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car! The car! How do you polish rust?
All right, calm down, buddy.
Whoa, whoa. Focus, Codsworth.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were... dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
So this is all that's left?
That's not all that's left, sir. There's still you and me. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
Have you seen anything dangerous?
Oh, just the usual, sir. Pesky neighborhood dogs and mosquitoes. Shall I investigate?
Yeah. Lead the way.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir. What's all this that found you?
More bugs.
I don't feel pain, you know. Oh, God. I was just getting warmed up.
He's kind of a badass. I didn't drop anything.
Nothing here but a My senses are picking up movement in another house. Follow me!
Let's do it. Oh.
Never leave a task unfinished. I'll find you eventually. Sir, your family isn't here either. They're really gone, aren't they?
Come on, Codsworth. I need your help. Where can I go?
Well, you could head into the city. Concord is nearby. But the people there are as put together as I am.
I like these people already.
Oh, good. Maybe you'll get along then, and they can help you find young Sean. I shall remain here and secure the home front.
Codsworth doesn't really get sarcasm. Okay, I'm going to check this cellar. I don't know if... I looked at so many mods. There's some that said that you needed to go to the... root cellar, pick up something, but I don't know if I'm actually using any of those. So let's just check it out anyway. Plus there's a bed here, so we can get our first save in. Take all the crappy food just in case. I don't want Gwinnett Stout. Forty-five rounds. Purified water's good. Don't know what gold bars are for. Take it anyways.
If I only had a bobby pin.
No bobby pins. One bottle cap, that's good. Purified water. Okay, so let's see where we're at status wise. Alright, we're getting a plus 2% damage for adrenaline. Lose that when we go to sleep. I don't know what No Time to Chat is. Alright, so we'll go ahead and save here. Okay. And now let's head out to Concord. I'll keep our little adrenaline perk running for now. Let's see, what's better, this baton or... We picked up a knife. Looks like the baton's better. I've never actually used one of these UI mods before, so I'm... It's different for me to just tell me the... looks like it's telling me the difference on DPS. Say minus 4.6. But maybe the game just rounds up. So maybe that's not what it's telling me. We'll go with that, just because it's faster. Although I don't anticipate doing too much melee. If I can avoid it. Can I use this? Oh, I can use this now. Okay. Let's get rid of all our junk. I do want to take a look at this bandage. So antibiotics, okay, that cures illnesses. Okay, so the bandage gives you 1 HP a second for 1 minute and 10 seconds. It heals for 110. And that while you're getting healed, your AP refreshes 50% slower, I'm guessing. Or it only fills up halfway. Probably 50% slower. Burnt Grognak comic. It's probably just junk. Yeah. Okay, so we'll get through this through Sanctuary a little bit, like destroying everything and all that later. Right now, let's just head to Concord. Actually, let's take a look at the crafting here. Okay, so we can make purified water, but it requires... Oh, son of a bitch. Stupid roach. Anyways, let's see what the requirements are. So we can make purified water, but it's going to require steel, dirty water, and a filter. Atomic Scotch and Jet Coffee? Atomic Scotch, I think, is new. I don't know about Jet Coffee. Okay, so there is some new stuff in here you can make. It's kind of cool. Roasted ant. I haven't actually run into any ants in since I've been playing this. Just a few more soups and still just the vegetable starch. Actually, let me see if there's anything I can make out of the... I did get some rad roach meat. Let me just see. I didn't see anything that was available, so it requires corn now in addition to rad roach. So it actually makes more, there's more of a use for vegetables and stuff now than there used to be. So we may have to eat some junky food initially. So if we were to say eat the Blamco mac and cheese, it's going to give us 16 rads. But those are still better than, say, the raw rad roach meat. Alright. Okay, I'll take a couple grenades. Grenades and Molotovs, that's what's gonna kill me most often, I have a feeling. Alright, let's see what we got waiting for us. 38, Drifter. Oh, usually there's a gun there. There's not this time. Maybe I'm thinking in this duffel bag. Does 5 and 10, 5 and 7. Oh, it did 0 and 5. I don't know what I was... What was I looking at? Oh, okay. Does radiation. Gotcha. Alright, so definitely Drifter is going to be better for us. Empty Psycho. That's new. Alright, so still no new guns. So we are stuck with the 10mm pistol for now. What's up, buddy?
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You lose your owner, buddy.
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
I want to find... I need to look and see if there's a mod to change his name, because the idea that his name is Dogmeat, which I guess we find out later, is annoying as shit. Like, I hate that name. I'd rather him just be Dog. But it's fine. I don't know why it bothers me so much. It just does. What did you find? Is it over here? Okay, did get a pipe pistol. That's good. And Stimpak. Okay, so the pipe pistol will use different ammo, so that's good. Oh, okay, it does tell us DPS, so that's 87. Actually, 92. Pipe pistol is better. Surprisingly. Alright, well, we still don't have a lot of ammo, though, so... see what else we got around this area, and then this will probably close out this episode. I'm gonna try to stick with the time limit thing. Is that a mole rat? Son of a bitch. Die. Okay. IV bag. So this being survival mode, you have to heal your companions. So that's another thing that kind of sucks. Because the stim packs are limited and we have to heal them. Like, they're not going to recover on their own. Okay, some more bottles. Good. Not gonna really loot any of this stuff. Just really looking for anything useful. Alright. None of those mole rats dropped any meat, so that's. Cap stash, take that. Alright, first drug. That's good. Alright, let's look through this terminal and then we will end this episode here. Alright, took some wrangling with the head office, but we finally got all the tools we need to machine our own parts. No more having to pay for Corvega factory parts. The next time they change the spec on a damn fastener. Just take one we got and trim the excess down until it fits. That Rosa Widow in Sanctuary Hills is restoring an old classic Corvega with her son. Nice woman, pretty. Kid seems like kind of a brat, but I guess that's the point of her doing this project with him. Anyway, she's been doing a hell of a job. I was amazed at how much her and the kid have been able to do on their own. The only reason she even came to me is because the engine is out of her depth. I'm sure we can help her out. Jim, take care of these barrels before you leave tonight. Inspectors are coming first thing in the morning. Just hide them with the others. We'll figure out a longer-term solution later. Hey, if nature's gonna favor us with a cave right below the shop, who am I to argue? Alright, I don't think there's gonna be anything in here, probably. Wait, hold on. Coolant leak and then bubble top. They don't make them like... Alright, I don't know if... I don't know if I'm gonna check the cave now or not. Guess we probably can. The next episode. I said heading straight over to Concord. But all right, yeah, so we're going to go ahead and end this episode here. So thanks for watching, guys. I really appreciate it. Just got started. So far, no deaths. That's good. Of course, I haven't really fought anything hard yet. So, but as you can see, we are going to be extremely limited on ammo. So I need to make sure I make my shots count. But okay, guys. Thanks for watching. I hope you liked it. I know you have a choice in where you watch your Fallout Let's Plays. And I thank you for choosing One-Eyed Sniper. Peace out, everyone.